There's the blushing bride. I've been looking all over for you.
By lurking in the shadows of a room no one ever goes into?
I know when planning a wedding, the bride so often overlooks what she's wearing when the dress comes off. So I'm gifting you sleepwear from my exclusive collection.
Aw, maybe just stick to the registry.
Oh, I promise. One night in Dama Sleek, and you'll understand. And as another wedding present, I'm giving you the chance to get in on the ground floor as an investor.
Oh, thank you. But Fallon Unlimited isn't exactly in the pajama game.
Sleepwear. And I was thinking this would be less a business matter and more of a family thing.
Well, that's exactly why I can't help. I need to focus on my family.
You mean our family? That pricey heirloom belonged to my Aunt Lily.
No, that's just my something old. I was talking about Liam and our rehearsal dinner, which actually starts in a few hours, so good luck with your 90s.
Is Jeff going to be there tonight?
Well, unless things suddenly became normal, he's still my mother's plus one.
Seriously, Dominique?
Hi, sweetheart. I tell you, I called multiple times, but I'm pretty sure you know that already. Why are you ignoring me?
Because if you call more than once, it's usually for a handout.
I was calling to check on your health. That's what mothers do. Though now that you mention it, I do have a great business opportunity for you.
I have other priorities.
I deserve to be a priority, too.
Oh, I think you've got that covered. Even as a mother, you always put yourself first, and that will never change. You are the only family you've ever needed. Oh, whoa. Where are you running off to?
Oh, just trying to escape all of the drama. Tonight was supposed to be about family getting along, not...
What is that? Why's your bag ringing?
I can explain.
You don't get what you need from me, so you just take the first thing you can find?
That clock belongs to me as much as it belongs to Fallon.
I don't care about the stupid clock. I just want to know what you could possibly be thinking. What was your plan here? Sell a clock online for hundreds of thousands of dollars and just hope no one noticed?
It wasn't a plan. But after getting knocked down one too many times, Dominique fights back. That clock alone covers what I need to keep my life afloat. They don't deserve it.
No, they don't. But this is not the way to save your company. Well, I will help you save your dignity. Return the clock.